I'm your host, Lily.
And I'm your co-host, Nicolette.
Today is Thursday, January 27th, 2022, and we're on Special Area E.
Welcome to Spruce Creek Elementary. Today's lunch choices are meat and queso nachos.
And now to Aubrey for the weather.
Today is rainy. The temperature for today is 66 high and 53 low. The wind speed is 19 miles per hour. And the rain chance is 53%. Sunset will be at 5:58 p.m. And now back to our host, Lily.
Thank you. Please stand for the pledge.
2, 3. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated for a moment of silence.
And now we have a special report from Jessica.
Thank you, Nicolette. I'm Jessica with a special report. There are no birthdays today. The week is Celebrate Literacy Week. All week, we will dress up to celebrate literacy. Today is Hats Off to Reading. Did you wear your favorite hat today? Tomorrow, all characters are welcome. Dress as your favorite storybook character. Congratulations to Nina Richardson in fourth grade, who has reached the Bronze Lover Award for 100 points in reading counts.
Congratulations to Miss Marilla's class on earning their Silver Level Bobby Award.
Thursday morning, Bobcats. It's Miss Hall coming to you with, guess what, more positive faculty and staff referrals. First one goes to Karen Weinrich, issued by Lisa Bowers. Karen Weinrich is an amazing teammate who helps and supports others daily. She is always ready to get the job done through grants and community connections. Thank you, Karen, for planning our field trip to Athens to see Shrek the Musical. We know that's coming on Friday. Excited about that. You are an amazing teacher, mom, grandma. Mrs. Weinrich is a new grandma and friend. This one goes to Mrs. Now from Mrs. Now and Mrs. Bowers' students, actually. Mrs. Bowers and Mrs. Now students wanted Mrs. Now to know that she is the best reading teacher because she is caring, funny, loving, kind, happy, passionate, silly, cheers you up when you don't get a good grade. She helps her students by giving the extra time and rewards them when they try hard. She is such an amazing reader and writer. Mrs. Now is someone you can trust. Wow, that's a nice testament to you, Mrs. Now. This one goes to Mrs. Bowers from Mrs. Anderson. Mrs. Bowers always steps in to be a team player as we work on academics or behaviors within the classroom. She works closely with her team to plan great instruction or in offering suggestions to address student needs. Way to go, Mrs. Bowers. Wow, second grade. Lots of positive referrals for you. This one goes to Mrs. Karen Weinrich from Mrs. Shirley Anderson. Mrs. Weinrich is always on top of classroom instruction, supporting teachers and students. She's working to create a positive experience for our Shrek field trip. She also jumped right in to work on a collaborative ELA science homeschool project. So glad to work with her. Last one goes to Robin Vancini in the front office from Gail McConnell. Robin has effortlessly taken over doing all the attendance in Shelby's absence. She is always hardworking, accurate, and efficient in all that she does, smiling, happy, and helpful to parents and staff alike. We love Robin, and yes, we do. As always, boys and girls, it's a pleasure to share these with you. I would love to see more positive referrals coming in from you in your classroom, so make sure that you are doing what you can to go above and beyond and earn those. And don't forget, work hard, be kind, Bobcats. Bye.
Well, Bobcats, that's the news for today.
Remember our Aurora expectations. Respect, ownership, awareness, and responsibility.
Remember, work hard and be kind. See you tomorrow. Bye.